Come back up to the top, dude.
I'm coming, don't worry. I just gotta have this thing wound up.
When
all
we stand
the
next
time.
To each other, it's easier to know it's pathing. Ready? Shoot!
Oh, oh damn! Oh! What is up, guys? Welcome back to Raft. There has been an update to this game recently. There's a whole bunch of new stuff. Unfortunately, we lost all our old stuff, so we got a little bit of a grind ahead of us to get like our tools back. But we're not disparaged. We will continue to build this. What is this, the Titanic? Is that what we named our ship? I don't remember.
Yes, sir. The Titanic.
Alex,
yes,
how are you doing on this fine...
Dude, I'm doing fantastic. Never not doing fantastic. Oh, I actually might die real quick. Sorry, dude. I'm super low in health. Yeah, you're going to have to pick me up, by the way. I'm 100% dead. My character's not moving, bro.
Oh,
my character's not moving.
Oh, God. Go. I got to turn the sail off. Oh, dude,
I'm down, by the way. I'm down. Dude. Oh, dude, the gameplay is going great already, boys. Hey, you guys are in for it.
No,
this is about
dude.
To be
where
some
are you?
Great.
Where are you? Great.
What do you mean, where am I?
I don't see you, dude. And the problem the problem is I have no water and I don't have a
I'm
cup.
Just surrendering. I see BA. No. Dude, I said I'm down and I'm next to the boat. And then 20 seconds
later, I'm down. Dude, I'm already dead, too. Hey, you mind coming and get me real quick?
I got you, dude. I got you, buddy.
You
go.
Okay, this is the best start we ever had to a game by far.
Yes, sir.
I had
It's actually annoying.
I had many things, okay?
Dude, maybe the game did this on purpose to show people that you can't give up, dude. When the going gets bad, the going gets going, you gotta go the go. You know what I mean?
But when the going gets tough, you never stop. You never quit. You never say it's lit. You never say.
Why aren't you saying it's lit, dude? It's always lit,
it's
dude.
It's always lit, bro. We always turn.
Facts. We're always turned, bro. Yes, sir.
Yo, now you're speaking my language, man. It's crazy how we can just like finish each other's sentences, dude.
Right.
That's crazy, man.
Like, my favorite color
is blue.
Blue.
Oh! No way!
Yo, are you good?
Oh, no. Here he comes. Ooh! Took one for the team.
Do you have seeds? We can start doing some seed stuff.
We need to build a garden, a terrarium of sorts, man.
We do. We have it here, dude.
Yo. There's one of those little things. Oh, no.
What?
One of those like weird things with the bed, the trash.
That's
rock.
What I said like 10 years ago, dude. That's why we're going that way.
Did you see that evasion of the shark there? I just jumped in, danced all over him, dude.
Dude, these planks are mine, dude. Go get your own,
bro. I'm fast, dude.
Bro,
there's no
there you,
garbage. Did Joe
drink,
Biden
drink?
Did Joe
dude,
Biden save climate
you.
Change already? There's no garbage in the ocean, dude. We're dry. I need 2 plastic.
Sam, can you update everyone with what's been going on in the game?
Okay. I love the enthusiasm you got going there.
Can you tell everyone what's been going on in the game?
So we played a little session offline just to catch up. We have the antenna, the receiver, and we just arrived at this base. We don't know what this is. We've never been here before. What have you been doing? You've been building some nets, so we've been collecting hella materials. So we're well on our way to getting to some of the end game content. Uh-huh. And are you excited to visit this place?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm excited. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Whoa, look at this place. I anchored up. We can come over. Come here. I got I got recipe for catfish deluxe.
Ew.
No, you've been catching catfish, bro. We can make something better with it.
Oh, I almost fell off, dude. I thought you could like climb up on this and I almost fell through. Oh, bro, I'm not gonna pick this up. You need to see this for yourself. There's some weird stuff up here. Apparently there's a utopia on the water. Look at this. There's a note.
Wait, where?
On the whiteboard, silly.
Utopia.
Silly goose.
New note added, and then there's something else, and then there's a utopia. There's a city. Is there something?
All right, I took the blueprint for the headlight. What do you want me to do with it?
Keep it. You're gonna put it in the research table when we get back to the boat.
Is this everything?
Yeah.
I'm still up here.
Oh, okay, I see you.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Whee! Oh, I don't make it. Oh, dude, I didn't even get close to making it. I didn't die, but my guy went.
Nice, dude.
I may have snapped my knee, but whatever. Who cares?
Whatever, dude. Radio tower is 4877, which is what we just went to. People is 8286. Woo, let's do it.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
Here, look, come here. Come here to me. Go 8286. Now we have a different coordinate, which is that way.
All right, stop wasting our battery, dude. Like, wrap it up.
Jeez. Dude, can you stop building these things off the side and just build bigger? It looks so dog shit, dude.
I don't care.
Our boat looks disgusting.
I'm about
doing it good. I thought you were an artiste, man. I thought you were an artiste. I asked you to play this game with me because I thought you would bring a different kind of interior design and stuff, but you know what?
Oh, I dodged a shark, dude. I'm sick.
Oh, well, the thing that I've been doing the whole time we've been playing? Yeah, you're sick, dude.
Oh, I killed him! I killed him! I killed him! I actually just outplayed him. I outplayed him so well, dude. Nice. I outplayed him so well.
I'm proud of you, man. I'm super proud of you, dude. There's two different coordinates now. One at 904 that's green, and there's 14... I don't know which way to go.
I don't know.
We'll just keep going for the one that we're going for, which is slightly further, I guess. Come up here, though. I need to ask your opinion on something, though. Come up here, please. Come up here, please. Your captain is asking you for your opinion.
What?
Come up here. I need you to come and see, please.
But dude, there's too much stuff, man.
Bro, we got sweeps, man. Look at how much stuff. Dude, there's literal barrels in here, bro. Look. Yoink. You ever see a barrel in the sweeper? Have you got to loot one yet from the thing?
I have, dude.
It's nice, isn't it?
All right, I'm coming up.
You ever had one where it's got like three barrels in it? So we got a decision to make. We can go 801, which has got a green, which I don't know what green means. Or we can go
No, green, because we've already gone to blue. Let's do green, dude.
Okay.
And I like the color green. Oh, it's island, I think. Is it or no?
No, that's because the green one is this way. It's full. It's look at the sail. We're going a completely different way now. Is that another dodge from the freaking master out here? Yo. Another dodge, dude.
Are you popping off, dude, on him?
Yo, we're about to hit a huge island, bro. Huge island. And nothing you ever seen before, bro. I see it. Oh, she's big.
I don't see anything, dude.
I see it, and I'm just evading this shark every time.
It's a big bitch. It's a big bitch.
Oh, I just
bro,
got
where
hit.
Are
yeah,
you?
Yeah, it's huge.
That is a huge problem.
Oh my god, there's a bird. A big bird. Look. Is that a dragon?
It just looks like a seagull. What are you talking about?
No, dude. That's a big bird. That's not a seagull. We've never seen gulls like that, my dude. Yo, there's a dodo.
Bruh. Look at this dude.
Oh, there's a deer.
Wait, do I have to equip the arrows?
No. You just leave them in your pack.
And do you have to, like, wind up? Or
yeah.
No?
Yeah, you do. Dude, there's a lot of stuff on this island. I don't know where you went, dude. Where did you go? Oh, you're here. Whoa, you nearly shot me. Yo, this guy can tank some hits. What is this thing?
Oh, did I hit him?
No, you went straight past. Get your spear out. You are not good with that thing.
I usually am good with this stuff, dude. It's just a game, dude.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I'm not good with it, kid. I know you saw that. Oh, yo. It's dropping a rock on you.
Oh, what?
Did you not see that? It just dropped a rock on you.
Did it?
Missed, but it tried dropping a rock.
What a dummy.
I want this thing to die, dude. I don't care about anything else.
He did. Are you kidding me?
What?
Just as we come up here, he's gonna dip like that. Oh no, he's got a rock. Snipers at the ready, dude. Oh,
dude,
that rock hits hard.
Dude, it's so hard to hit with this thing.
Oh my god, this bow sucks, dude.
Oh, what? Dude, the splash range on it is ridiculous. What? Oh, I hit it. Well, dude, be careful.
Oh, I hit him.
Oh, I hit him too.
Yo, I dodged it. Yeah, I saw it.
I know you saw that, dude. Wait.
Oh.
Oh, I hit him again.
I hit him again. Oh, damn.
You got clapped on the head, though, kid.
Clapped, though.
Oh, it's trying to come for me. You bitch.
I hit it.
Nice.
I saw its blood. I saw its blood. Yeah. What is this thing?
Oh, dude, I'm almost out of arrows.
Dude, I'm almost out of bow.
How?
Oh, I hit it again.
Oh, I missed.
No misses, dude.
I know, dude. It's hard, bro.
Oh, I could have hit him.
You just missed.
I could have hit him now. That's for real.
Wait, come back up. Come back up to the top, dude.
I'm coming. Don't worry. I just got to have this thing wound up
all
the time.
When we stand next to each other, it's easier to know its pathing. Ready? Shoot.
Oh, damn! Oh,
what a dude!
Damn, dude! We got him.
Yo, look at his mouth! Look at his mouth!
Yo, bro. We got him both at the same time,
dude,
too.
Yeah, I know. Dude, yeah,
I didn't get anything good.
Wait,
dude.
I just dropped something. Where'd it go?